Hey everyone out there, Dan here, aka the Comic Concierge, and this is another daily comic book recommendation, this time looking at Coffin Bound by Dan Walters and Danny. Coffin Bound was a book that it took me some time to catch up with because I unfairly dismissed it. The idea of God being a literal drug seemed like the type of heavy-handed messaging that can derail even the best intentions. In reality, that premise is more like a fake jab to catch you off guard as it uppercuts you with a groundswell of creativity. Issue number 7 alone was one of the most inventive pieces of comics that I read last year, where it played fast and loose with the rules of comic book storytelling. They told multiple perspectives of the same story at the same time on the same page. An idea that can easily be a mess, yet it was never hard to understand. Also love the art style. It really has a perfect feel for this type of story. So if you're like me and were hesitant to catch up with this, highly advise checking it out as one of the more creative and eventful series from last year.